All right, guys, now that I get rid of the salesman, let's talk some shop. I started my career working out of high school as a carpenter. And back in those days, we had a lot of cords. And then we were lucky enough to get cordless. But the problem was we had nickel-cadmium batteries. And nickel-cadmium batteries, although were effective for a time, they didn't last very long and they didn't have a lot of power. But then lithium-ion came out, and these things are great. I suggest, and he'll probably thank me for this later, to get a second battery, because they don't last forever, they're still batteries, but I tell you, they charge in like 20 minutes. And a 20 minute charge is awesome. You can get an inverter in your truck, or if you run a Toyota like myself, I got a little inverter plug-in in the back, and between jobs, they literally charge as I'm driving. So I've got power all day long on this thing, and I like it. And despite what some people say, you can drop them. I won't make a lot of noise, but they don't break. But anyway, this is enough about batteries. I do like it. It's an excellent battery.